Hello and welcome to the channel. Today's headline: Meghan Markle father opens up over heartbreaking reason for sharing hurtful letter. The Duchess of Sussex is suing the Mail on Sunday after the handwritten letter was published in February, with the claim it breached copyright, infringed her privacy and breached the Data Protection Act. The paper is also being accused of editing the letter by strategically omitting select paragraphs, specific sentences, and even singular words to mask the lies they had perpetuated for over a year. But in an interview today, Mr. Markle said he kept the hurtful letter secret for 6 months and never intended to share it. He told the Mail on Sunday, "I have to defend myself. I only released parts of the letter because other parts were so painful. The letter didn't seem loving to me. I found it hurtful." Prince Harry hit out at a ruthless campaign against his wife last week. The Duke of Sussex added he no longer wanted to stand back while his wife suffered. The couple are almost at the end of a 10-day tour of Southern Africa with their son Archie. The trip has received positive coverage, but Harry said this exposed the double standards of this specific press pack. Harry also said that the alleged unlawful publication of the private letter was done in an intentionally destructive manner to manipulate readers. He claimed readers were misled by strategically omitting select paragraphs, specific sentences, and even singular words to mask the lies they had perpetuated for over a year. The Mail on Sunday said it intends to defend itself vigorously if the case ends up in court and denies changing the meaning of the document. A Mail on Sunday spokesman said, "The Mail on Sunday stands by the story it published and will be defending this case vigorously. Specifically, we categorically deny that the Duchess letter was edited in any way that changed its meaning." Meghan has not spoken to her father since she tied the knot with Prince Harry in May last year. Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe the channel for more videos and have a nice day. See you. Bye bye.